The children will collect the dollars, the little plaques that they see raised, and they will come up and collect those. But this little boy sitting there, and without his friend Jeffrey, he may have died. They might not have found him. But you know, thinking about the stories brings back memories. I've only told maybe two other people the story in this church, but that little boy was me. You know, I still see that in my dream. And God
had a purpose for my life. I don't know what it was, and I was not a very outstanding citizen, if you I mean, I didn't become an Adventist until like 14 years ago. And but God protected me, and if you look in your own lives, and everybody has their story. Some of you may not even know how God is protecting you. But that little boy was me, and I still see that hole. It's scary. I see that hole. I see God as my protector, and He has protected me through the years. And that's what He wants to do for you. I want you to remember this story. If I would have been listening to my mom and dad, I wouldn't have been in this park by myself. But thank goodness for my best friend, Jeffrey. And thank God for him, that he loved me so much to bring me to the 58. And I've had a rocky life, but God, my life is I'm 58, and I am in better shape than I am when I was in my 20s. So God has brought me all the way. God bless you. Brianna, will you say a prayer for us?
Dear Jesus, thank you for listening to the blessing. Thank you for the word, Father. This is a bad place to judge where you are.
Amen. Yeah, you wouldn't be here today.